Well, and our superstar Rajnikant travels through the tough terrains of Rishikesh to Dora Haat to visit the cave of his guru. Small little fans await a glimpse of the Talaiwa at Rudraprayag. Prashant joins me with the little fans who've gathered to meet Rajnikant. In fact, Prashant spoke with them earlier. Listen into what they had to say.
मुझे ऑटोग्राफ लेना है
रजनीकांत किसका लेना है ऑटोग्राफ
रजनीकांत का
कौन है रजनीकांत
रजनीकांत एक हीरो है
ओहो आपने कौन सी मूवी देखी उनकी
मैंने रोबोट पिक्चर देखी है
मैं रजनीकांत का ऑटोग्राफ लेना
आपने कौन सी मूवी देखी रजनीकांत की
रोबोट वन
और चश्मा पहनते बैठे रजनीकांत आप दिखा रहे थे चश्मा पहनने वाले ओहो तो आपसे मिले रजनीकांत अभी तक वो तो आप बहुत ही सुंदर है बैठे हुए
हाँ मिले थे हमने पढ़ाव करा था
And all of them are coming from distant villages. They are not from the local village here. They have been coming here from the distant villages because Rajnikant has always been one such actor who comes on this spiritual tour across the Himalayas. Now, this time round, he's coming after 7-8 years, and that perhaps has led to a massive, massive, you know, they want to see him. All of them have come here just to get a glimpse of him. Now, since Rajnikant is in this particular white building, all of them are waiting here. All of them just want to get a glimpse of it. And the kids absolutely are thrilled to see him. Some of them have met him and now some of them are actually awaiting Rajnikant to actually come out. And we also ask Sanisha to give a sense of what's happening here on the hills. Look at this. This is a village located completely in the hills. Now all these people, all these ladies, they are the local villagers. They have come out of their schools, of their workplaces, and they're now awaiting Rajnikant just to get a glimpse of Rajnikant. You can see a lot of kids also there. So as Rajnikant is touring, Rajnikant is on his spiritual tour. What's happening here? It's all the fans can meet him, but what's absolutely not happening for us as media people is he's not talking at all on politics. He's only talking on spirituality, and politics is something that we want to speak more on because Rajnikant has been a superstar, will be a superstar and a megastar, but he's now also a neta in the making. He's all set to launch his new political party, and how soon does that happen is something that we'll have to wait and watch. Until the time he launches it, Mirror Now will closely track him in all the journeys that he's taking across the Himalayas.